Hello everyone, welcome back to Xander's Let's Play of Elden Ring. I'm your host, Xander, also known as XanMan, also known as D-Law. And today, I'm here to bring another exciting video of Elden Ring. So let's get to it, shall we? So my plan is to upgrade more items, more weapons, so that I have more of a variety for what I want to do. So I'm going to go see Eiji, because Eiji is a wonderful blacksmith, and we're going to continue through the Halig tree. Last video I wanted to show how to get the armor set for the Raging Wolf armor, so I hope everyone will enjoy that video.
Well, might as well walk.
Strength and armament. So one thing I do want to do is strengthen my grafted blade greatsword. Need some smithing stone 5, which I'm pretty sure I can just go to round table hold to get, because I think I have the ones. I'm just gonna run over here to go talk to you. Yeah, I can buy the 5, 6, 7s, and 8. So I'm going to use a Newman's rune. So I need to buy a 5. Well, I need an 8. I also will need to buy an 8. Buy 6. Now I can go upgrade the Grafted Blade Greatsword a bit more. I want to use a Colossal Sword as well, alongside my other weapons, so I figured it'd be a good idea to upgrade some of this. Strength and armament. Use some more runes. So now I'll just need 9 and 10. I wonder if I will heavy roll with the Grafted Blade Greatsword. Probably. Yeah. Is there any way to get that weight down? I don't think there is, so yeah. So now I'm actually going to go and try to get another item. Let's see. So first, since I'm kind of going to play to the aesthetic of the Raging Wolf for Vargrim, I'm going to go get the Iron Round Shield, because that will add to the aesthetic. of the build or of this character.
You again? I don't want it.
So yeah.
Well done. Well.
Yeah. So now I have my small iron round shield. Or iron round shield. Yeah. There we go. Now then, I'm going to. So I haven't gotten to a very particular area. So I need to actually go underground. And I need to go here, I think. No one quote me on this, but I think I need to go down here. Yeah, this is why I need to go. So I can attempt to kill this next, like, this boss. It's an optional boss, which I just have to light 12 of these. Like, there's about 12 of them that need to be lit. A lot of damage. So it's kind of tricky to remember where all of them are. Oh yeah, there's also a portal over here. I don't know where this portal goes, but we're gonna go check it out. Away we go. I wonder where it'll take us. Oh, it took me all the way over here. Another one lit. I do not like these archers. Yeah. So over here is the way out, or to the area that I actually want to get to. I'll fight the boss later. Clarifying horn charm. I do need stone sword keys, which thankfully I do have. Two of them are needed to activate this lift. So now I'm going up. here. Which is where I want to be. I do want to see... Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and rest. I do kind of want to see if I can get my runes back from when I dropped them over here. So, I'm going to go back to the Halleck Tree Town Plaza real quick. Just to re-grab my runes. I don't know how I'm gonna get back up here, or if there's even going to be a way for me to get back up here. Is there a way for me to get back up here? I don't think so. I think I'm just gonna have to run away. So, let's try this. I didn't destroy you? No! Shit. All I know is I have to break their poise once and then they, like, lose a bunch of HP. Alright, then they take a lot more damage. Am I gonna have to go back and, like, try to kill them? Oh, wait. No, I don't have any more of those twigs. I might just have to be like, sorry, runes, you're on your own. Or I could see if there's a way for me to just get through without needing to kill them. That person looks rough. Do I really want to try to fight this person? I think not. I got my runes. I think I'm good. Let's go back over here. Yeah, deep sigh for a well. Pretty sure that's the one I want to go to. It should be this one. Yeah. Okay. Now I'm gonna ride through here. Because there's a cool item that I can get if I defeat certain enemies. Rivals, if you will. It's not these giants, although I am gonna kill these giants, and it'll make my life much easier. No, I hate sometimes the way they fall. Oh, you're down here. Oh, you're dead. Oh, there we go. That's all that's it. Down you go. Boop. And health bar go bye bye. Alright, so now I have to go over to the mighty big jar. Alright. You can now see the Knight of the Great Jar summon sign. So yeah, now there's gonna be three of these I have to fight. So we're gonna fight this one first. Knight of the Great Jar. Prepare for combat. I'm just gonna keep going for single hits. There we go. One down. Whoops. I bow to you. Good duel. Alright. Another one. There weren't crucible knight armor. Okay. You're not messing around. Thank you. go. Good duel. Last person. Oh, you have a big sword. That's what the Ruined Greatsword does. Hey, you're using a legendary arm, so am I. There we go. Good duel as well. I've defeated all of your champions. Great Jar's arsenal. Which, if in case anyone's wondering what this does, it vastly raises my equip load. So now my equip load's enormous. Which, can I honestly also medium roll with my commander standard? No, I can't. Sad. Oh well. It's okay. Let's see, where do I want to go now? So yeah, defeated all the enemies. I'm just gonna put a little marker of combat showing that I defeated all of the Great Jar's warriors in brutal combat. I'll actually want to go see if I can upgrade my longsword and bastard swords. Okay. Hey, Hugh. I see you're still here.
Lay out your arms.
Oh, there's my longsword. Smithing stone. Two tools I still need to go and get. I want to see how high I can get them. Because I know I need to get more of those bells to keep increasing their levels. Smithing stone two. Let's go and buy 20. Yeah, I can only buy it up to fours. I have three of those. I'm going to buy 10 of these. I don't know how many I'm going to need, but I'm probably going to need quite a bit. Because these weapons can be upgraded to plus 25.
Lay out your own.
So, 4, 6, 12. Around 12, I'm probably gonna need.
Lay out your own.
two more. Well, at least it's plus 10. Might not get key, but it's not level again. It's at level 16. Okay, I think that. I can still buy a few more. So I'm gonna need two more, and then I need smithing stone fours. Run! This should be good. Plus 11 on the sword. Honestly, the damage currently on the 664. It's a lot of damage. Alright. So I think now I'm gonna go to Volcano Manor, because I don't want some things at Volcano Manor ruined for me. And then I'm gonna go fight this demigod. So I might switch up between this area, Mikaela's Halig Tree, and then, of course, Crumbling Pharmazula. Do you have anything else to say to me?
I see you've performed another task for us. Here is your usual reward.
Okay.
Please, take it. Now, perhaps the time has come to tell you of the true ruler of this manor, Lord Rykard.
The supposed servant.
The Erd Tree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the shard bearers vying for power in the wake of the shattering. Our lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erd Tree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon. If you follow this heroic path, it cannot...
Oh god. Now I'm gonna go here. Because I can get invaded. I haven't completed Volcano Manor in my, even in my original playthrough. I never completed Volcano Manor, but I did do some of it. So I will get invaded up here. Yeah, Inquisitor Giza. And I got a significant amount of runes out of that. Now then.
Ooh. Ah. I had hoped you'd soon return. I have the reward from Lady Tanith. Take it. It's yours, by right.
Come here.
Let us tread the path of the recusant together, till we reach the miserable death that awaits us. You're still alive, I see.
Do you have anything else to do? What does this do? Mask the user's present at the cost of self-inflicted wounds.
Well.
Oh, Dalios!
Oh, I've It's you, is it? Well, nice to see you again. So you've been invited as well, I see. Then we're comrades in arms henceforth. You watch my back, and I'll watch yours. Yes?
Yeah.
I can tell. You're wondering about Lanya.
Yep.
Well, you see, after much internal debate, I've come to realize revenge is not the answer. According to Lady Tanith, I've got the stuff of champions. And champions, ironic as it is, are oft forced to walk a tainted path. It hit me like a bolt from the blue that my former thoughts were simple naivety. Of course, my heart weeps for Lanya. That unfortunate incident was a cruel twist of fate indeed. But succumbing to the pain and sadness caused won't make me a champion, will it?
Well,
Lanya knows this, I'm certain. Fate has laid hard roads for us both, but such is true of any road trod by champions. I always resented these hands, their pale complexion, a far cry from any warriors, the shame of House Hoslaw. But that won't be the case for long. They'll be darkened by grit once I've set out on the path of champions. The tale of House Hoslaw is told in blood, after all. I always resent a pale, okay. That won't be the case. They'll be darkened. The tale of.
Whatever you say, no.
Have you ever any strange sounds here at the manor? Something beyond the walls? Like breathing or slithering scales? Oh, fie, what am I saying? It just is impossible. I must be tired. Sometimes I hear strange sounds beyond the walls, like breathing or slithering scales. Oh, perhaps I'm just feeling tired.
Does she say anything else?
Sometimes, like...
Okay. That's all she says. All right. Yeah, one of these rooms has a secret passageway. Almost forgot to take out my torch. They don't want to drop down. Whatever. Bloodhound Knight. Bloodhound claws. Right. The place is always kind of scary. Rest real quick. Also, do need to go somewhere real quick. I need to go back over here towards the Zamora ruins. Because there is an item that I remember there was an item, but I didn't really think it was that important. But it actually is, because it gives me access to more smithing stones. So I'm going to quickly run over. I'll run, see if I can find the item or find the passageway. There it is. I want to teleport somewhere fast. I wasn't sure if they were going to come down or not. Teleport over here. Four round table hold. Being destroyed. So sad. So sad. So now I can buy 5 and 6s, which I already have plenty of those, so I want to buy some 4s. I think I might need some 4s. It's either 4s or 3s that I needed. I don't quite remember. Hey, Roderico.
I have your...
Now I'm going to go back to Volcano Manor. Prison Town Church is where I should be at, or where I am at, if I remember correctly. Alright. Snake. It's already dead. Hmm. now I'm poisoned. Oh gosh. You dare poison me? How dare you? Let's see if I can get over there. Oh gosh. I don't know how I feel about dropping down there. There's an omen person. Oh gosh. Okay. I'll just go this way. Do I have... Nope, I don't have it anymore. Bloodstain. Oh, there's an item. Oh, there's one right here. Doesn't open from the side, I see. Some things never change. Another smithing stone 4. Let's go. Go up this ladder. Yeah, I'm gonna need more smithing stone 4s if I want to keep upgrading my gear. Nope. Probably need to go through there. Wait, there's an open door though. Oh, Albanerix. Wonder why all those Albanerix are here. Oh. Anything over here? No, just lava. That house. All right. Thank you. you're still alive. No! I didn't take that much damage. Get off me! Oh. Oh god. Oh cool, this door does open from this side. Thank you, Elden Ring. Huh. Wow, what a beautiful sight. I'm gonna go through this door real quick. Oh, thought there was an enemy. Alright, so far we're doing so good. Unfortunately, I have not found a place of grace yet. Vision to bug up. There's an item over here. Ah. Lava. Oh. Nice candles. All right. Guess I'll go this way. Okay, I basically just did a loop. Wait, can I? There we go. Oh, now I'm just back up here, which doesn't really help me. Guess I'll go fight that magma worm. Oh wait, I'm gonna drop here and be okay. Come on. Okay, I get it, you're strong. There we go. Boom! Right in the eye. Ooh. Oh my god, that did very little damage. You're so fucked.
Bah. Boom!
Get off me! I don't feel bad for killing them because they were actually humans who became dragons through killing dragons and obtaining their dragon hearts. So, I don't feel the saddest because. Okay. Wait. This wasn't the way to go? Damn it! Then where do I need to go? You asked for it. You have no one to blame but your own ignorance. Petty mortal. Slobber smithing stone 6. Time for skill. All right, let's go this way. Stone 6. Like, where do I go from here? This way, perhaps? Shit. Wait, maybe going that way? I can certainly try. That's not right either. Maybe over there. Thank you. Yo, wait. Please tell me you're an ally. Nope. No, you're not. Smoldering shield. Ooh, just like the rock. I wonder if it smolders. Time for sleep. Yeah, that's a mood. Okay. Nope. I actually want to equip my long sword. Never mind. Hang on. If I could just get up on there. Nope, okay. There's an item. Wait, yo, how the hell do I get to that item? Whatever. No, welcome to my town, where you get yeeted with my grafted great blade. You got nothing on me. How cool, Summer Smithing's done 5. Let's go through here. Help me. I have 3 flasks left. Go. Last class. Thank you. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh my gosh. Oh. Sigh. Well, I went through a lot of this area, and I did not find how to get through. Maybe I do need to have the two, oh wait, what's over here? Nothing, okay. Alright, well, time to go do more upgrades. And then I'm gonna end the video. I also need to get more stone sword keys. Go do some more upgrades. Hey there.
I see.
Okay, never mind. No more extra dialogue.
Lay out your arm.
So, I'm gonna need two, so I'm gonna need eight more, real quick. That shouldn't be a problem. Eight. Wonderful! Smell something good in the house. Okay. So now they're at plus 14. Which of them then needs some things known sixes. Okay. I'll buy more. So I need some things now. Fives. I'll go ahead and buy nine. I don't actually remember how many I needed, but we're gonna go with nine. So thank you everyone for watching this episode of XanMan's Let's Play of Elden Ring. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. If you didn't like that video, still make sure to hit that like button. And if you're not subscribed, make sure to subscribe. It helps out the channel a lot. And I'll make sure to see everyone next time.